Tonight's a very special night. See, I'm just in the middle of my training right now. And just the simple thought of thinking of what Nick Nero has done to me has driven me to another level of anger that I've never been before in my life. You see, Nick Nero, you thought you had me at my weakest, but I'm more dangerous than I've ever been. All of this seems like fun and games, Nick, but it's fun and games until somebody really gets hurt. Look at these! I spent all day punching anything I can find, getting these fists prepared and ready. Because Nick, here's the thing about Ernest R. Alexander III. I am your girlfriend's favorite wrestler. I am the most charismatic, divine individual you'll ever meet. The second that bell rings, the second that I come close to getting what I want, Nick, I transform. Into a person that you thought I could never, ever be. You know what, Nick? That's fine. Because you will shortly find out. In just a few hours in the Mineola City Hall, you and I will be standing in front of each other getting these taped. And Nick, the second my fist hits your jaw, it will not be able to stop. Understand, Nick, that tonight I have the biggest surprise for you. I will get my revenge for what you did to me, Nick. And I will get you even worse so you know to never, ever screw with me again. And that isn't your precious hero talking. That isn't anything you can come back from, Nick. That is enough said, because I am the best in WXW, Nick. When I'm done with you,